Hey everyone, happy Friday. This is David Kern with Wealthquest Corporation. Hey, over the next couple of weeks, we're going to be talking about the importance of financial planning. And today, what I want to talk about in particular is the value that financial planning provides to your family. So it all starts with being able to articulate a clear vision and mission for your life. Anytime you're forced to sit down and think intentionally about financial planning, you're going to come to a conclusion that there are particular things that are really important to you now and things that are important to you 15, 20, or 30 years out. And these thoughts are the building blocks for being able to articulate a clear vision and mission in life. And this is important to do now because life is coming at us 150 miles an hour. And if we don't take the time to do this now and we just sit back and relax, we're going to blink and 10 or 15 years is going to go by. So we want to take the time and think through it now, make sure we have a clear target of where we're headed, and our loved ones will be able to come on board with that. This provides confidence to our loved ones as well. Not only do we have a target that we're aiming at, but we can now begin to put things in place that allow us to get there in the most efficient way possible. Maybe it's tweaking the way that we're saving for retirement. Maybe it's adding a 529 to our repertoire so that we can save for our kids' education. Maybe it's picking up additional life or disability insurance to protect against any curveballs that life might throw you. But having these things in place, aiming at a clear target, having a clear path forward on how we're getting there, gives us and our loved ones confidence that we're on the right track. I mentioned it already, but life will throw us curveballs. And so having a detailed financial plan gives us and our loved ones comfort when those curveballs come. Maybe it's a big expense that comes down the road that we've been able to have an emergency fund to help cover that big expense. Maybe it's a life or disability event or a long-term care event or a major health expense. If we've been able to plan ahead of time for those things, then those can help remove the financial burden that comes along with that particular curveball. It's extremely difficult to deal with those circumstances when you're in it and after it. Throwing on top of that the financial burden that those things can present can be overwhelming. So if we can put things in place ahead of time that eliminate or minimize that burden, it's really useful and important. The last thing I want to share with you is actually the thing that I get most excited about when we think about financial planning and how it provides value to your loved ones. There is a high likelihood that the planning you do now will provide value to loved ones that don't even exist yet. Let me explain what I mean. If you're in your mid-30s or 40s, you're probably not thinking too much about grandkids, but there's a high likelihood that they would come someday if you have kids of your own. And so the planning that you do now can afford you flexibility later in life to be able to participate in their lives financially. So it may be family members that haven't been born yet. It could be causes that maybe you're not aware of or don't even exist yet. But if you do planning now, you'll be able to get to a point where you have the flexibility to support those things. So it's neat to think about planning from a multi-generational perspective, that your planning now can have an impact for decades to come on family members that might not even be here yet. So I hope this has been helpful to you. I hope you guys have a great weekend, and we'll talk to you next time.